Today is August the 8th. I don't know if I'll live to see my birthday tomorrow. That group has been attacking my eyes all night. They sent pictures of my eyes bloody and illustrations and my rib cage cut open where they were just attacking my heart and internal organs and me paralyzed because they've been attacking my spine. They've drawn all these ghastly images of me. And look what they did to my eyes last night in the night. Look at all these big circles and lines and burns and everything's faint where they're blinding me. And they sent me Whoopi Goldberg pictures. Whoopi Goldberg's John Saw's best friend. I think in interviews they try to make it sound like she was for Pizzagate. In interviews they say so, but that could just be propaganda. But it could have been her friends and him and this Illuminati group all along. I never did anything but wrote some stories. And these ghastly people sent me an invite to a conference with deer antlers on the stamps on the envelopes. I tried to escape Kentucky. They busted up a house we got in Vegas to try to escape. I tried to take an RV to campsites. I got an RV to try to escape this torture. They sent some guy to follow me, and he sends me Stephen King things. It says it's the King Mafia and the Kill Club, and they send me clown pictures. I never did anything but wrote stories, and this deadly group took an interest in me. A lot of them have a past in drugs. John Saul's been at Stonewall, him and Michael Sack. Whoopi was a drug addict. People now that get power or say it's power claim to have had a very bad past. But I am so blind that I'm getting where I can't even see license plates or big signs. And they tell me there's no hope. They want me to be a sacrifice. But for all these years, they burned me in my home every day with weapons, over 15 years. They tried to degrade me every day through insults and armies. They put hidden cameras in my house and took new pictures. I never once attacked these people. All I did was try to defend myself, and I kept writing, and I kept trying to live my dream, which to get published. And these people hated it because I believed in Christ. And to this day, if they would stay out of my life, I would still be me. But they don't want to. They want to alter me. They want to make me hate God. They want to make me suffer and pay because I love God. They want to kill me because I don't have their awful outlook about life. And they said every time they're just damaging and destroying a new part of my body, isn't God great? Look at how God's killing you. And then they show me all these pictures of children they've blown to bits overseas. And they say, look how much God loves this child. They are just evil. And oh my God, all I see are black things everywhere today. And nothing will focus in either eye. And I love God. I'm still the same person I was born. It's just that spirit in me. But these monsters, all they do is get together and talk about drugs and rape and post ghastly, like Stephen King type pictures. And this, they're like from abomination from hell. They don't know anything sacred. But if they didn't have love in their life, or they just have an evil soul, why on God's green earth do they want to destroy everyone who does have love in their heart, who does see beauty in the world, who does think that there's a higher power? They send me exorcist things and tell me a transformation's taking place. No, not in my mind and so. No, only God, only light, only peace, only love. And God has me in his circle of light and love. And then when I die, I will be there. And you know, it's so sad because I love so deeply that they're taking me from this world when all I want to do is love. And I hope that all I will have in the next life is love. But I will never believe like they do. I don't want anything to do with them. They even want to try to steal my house now. They've latched onto my husband's kids because they want to try to control me. No, I know there's a God. And the world is big enough for everybody. But I will never, ever, ever do something evil to another person, especially take their life like these people are doing to me. and they prevent me from doing anything that can help me sustain myself, because they take everything I have created and put their name on it. And if I went into the bookstore at the Trump Hotel when I was in Vegas, and strangely enough, all these people on the bestsellers list that claim other people's material, that don't even come up with their own ideas, that steal other people's work, just like people in Hollywood steal their scripts, they're all there in the gift shop. All these people build this club to kill the children, rape the children, steal from Christians, and murder people. And they tell me, just be a pirate savage. I can't be something I'm not. If I want to live on this earth, I can only live on this earth with God in me. And God is my source, my power, my love. God is everything that I believe in. And I can